I think my favourite thing about working at MBDA is the range of challenges.
It's a really interesting place to work.
What excites me most about the job that I do is the community around me.
My favourite thing about working at MBDA is the people. Every day, just seeing the passion, the teams.
It feels like something that with a purpose.
We offer an environment where you're surrounded by software engineers, you can grow, you can bounce your ideas off each other.
There's a massive focus on personal development. I can stand up and go and talk to someone else about the problem I'm working on or the problem they're working on.
You will learn something from everyone that you talk to.
Software engineering is obviously not just a coding pastime, it's bigger than that. There's an engineering piece that fits around it.
I think what excites me most about coming to work here is the intellectual challenge.
It's taking a tool and going, okay, what can I do with this to make our product better?
I've learned so many different tools, so many different processes.
Lots of different projects you can move from one to the other, get involved in lots of different technologies, lots of different software languages.
I guess I'm never bored.
I've had what we call an IRAD project. It's a research project which involves flying drones in formation. That's good fun.
The work that I'm doing now should influence programming here for decades to come.
It can be quite inspiring to think that the software we write can, at some point in the future, play a key part on a ship or a fast jet.
Yeah, it definitely pushes you to do the best work that you can do.
Just seeing our products working, that's the key thing for me. That's the motivation and drive.
It's really inspiring.
It's just exciting to be sort of part of the future, I guess.